Tony!
Food!
What's up, nigga?
Yeah, what up, boy?
What up, cuz?
Hey, look, look. We about this my boy Tony.
Okay.
What's up, homie?
He doing this little special joint, right?
Got some chains, homie?
We good. Nah. We good. Chill. Okay, so look, we gonna shoot this joint, right? Look, chill.
Okay.
Get your shit together.
So we're going to shoot a vibe.
Look, we're going to shoot a vibe. Yeah, Tony's my man. We shoot all the time.
All the time. I do mad whips.
His shit, mad whips. Nah, Tony.
Oh, that's what you want me to do.
Wait till he drops. Say, just no.
Oh, okay. Then I drop it.
Yeah, but you were like, no, and then drop it by accident.
Oh, no, and then,
yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Do we go now? Do we go?
Go. Oh, action. Hey, you got some change, bro?
No, I don't.
Oh,
what? Nigga, damn!
Heater! You want some of these? Hold on, help me. You want some of these?
Do you have my money? Do you have my money? I don't.
What money?
This is me.
Nah, stop, Tony. He don't do that right, shit. He good. He clean right now. So, shit.
What's the next one?
That's
you got another one?
Can I have my money back?
Huh?
The money that
nigga,
I dropped.
Nigga, it's over there. Where the hell Tony go? God! Tony, he
off?
Saw you,
bro. Can
we
write that off? We can write that off on the budget.
Go and shoot with Luann and him. He's that got some change.
This is my motherfucking hat too. Yeah.
You gonna let him take the hat though?
Yeah.
Get him.
Not sure exactly what just happened. It's something to do with their community. Perhaps Melvin Gregg has entered a community he feels more comfortable in. Or perhaps not. But regardless, as we can see, vining transcends social barriers, economic barriers, and even personal barriers. I felt uncomfortable even watching this.